front right foot's behind me and I have space in between my feet. When my hand's up here, I'm going to turn my front foot just like this. My back leg is going to come up into my chamber. So I want to point my heel toward my target. When I kick, I want to push out, hitting with my toes sideways, and I re-chamber and set it down to the front. I can set it in front and side or stand, so it doesn't really matter. But the big thing is the chamber and setting it up. So one more time, I'm here. I turn the supporting foot, chamber up just like this, get it out, re-chamber, and set down. So a little bit faster, I'm here, and I set. If you can't keep that high, that's okay. Just make sure you can show me that you chamber all the way back, kick out, re-chamber, and set back down.
Filming. Yes.
Ha ha ha.